Thank you for tuning in to A Word for Your Storm. Since I last uploaded the last video, God has did a lot of moving and blessing in A Word for Your Storm. Word for Your Storm was actually nominated for international publication in World First Poetry Movement. And here is the certificate, and it reads, Certificate of Publication. This certifies that the poetic artistry of Tiffany Pratt has been selected and approved for international publication by World Poetry Movement. Only poets displaying a unique artistic vision while participating in worldwide competition are bestowed this honor in the year of 2012. And I just, all glory to God that the poem could even be published, not national, but international. I was contacted and asked to upload a video of reading the award-winning poem. And the poem is actually called The Electrician. This is the book called Stars in Our Hearts. You can find it on World Poetry Movement's fan page, or you can Google it. It's in every bookstore. The poem is called Out of Network Providers. But before I go into the poem, I'm going to read you a brief introduction that I wrote for the poem that the Lord had given me about love. I pray it is a blessing to your soul. Please write comments, rate, subscribe, and like. And I encourage you, if A Word for Your Storm has been a blessing to you, please don't keep the word to yourself. Spread it so someone else can be blessed. Now I will read to you the introduction of Out of Network Providers. It reads, fictitious love can be toxic, especially when you take lethal injections from the devil. God is the only antidote. This powerful potion requires no booster shot. Profusion can lead to an overdose, but God is the rehab. Exposure will determine one's projected breakthrough. Out of Network Providers was birthed when I Love and seasonal temp put full-time expectations. No workers permit. He was an illegal immigrant with no tax ID. I was set up to come up with God, agape love. Reading nourishes the brain. What one thinks, one will speak. Speaking changes one's atmosphere and reacts in manifestation. Remember to speak the word. Now, without further ado, I will be reading to you Out of Network Providers. This heart of mine is bleeding, but I can't let it show. It longs for so much, but only God will ever know. There's damage everywhere. Can you work on me? Here I am, Dr. Jesus. Patch me up, please. What I'm getting now is surely not enough. I don't need any more people tripping and trying to call my bluff. Fake practitioners can be in business all by themselves. I call on you, doctor. Nurse me back to good health. I'm tired of paying for doctors that aren't covered in my plan. I just need a doctor in network that will understand. Though many have taken the Hippocratic oath, but served negligence in many of cases. God, I'm so tired of looking in these familiar faces. Jesus, I choose to be referred out to you. I sign in as a new patient. I surrender it all to you. I pray this has been a blessing to your soul. If you would, please rate, like, subscribe, and comment. And I will attach all information at the bottom of the upload. Once again, thank you. And I just want to encourage you, that poem was dealing with settling, dealing with not letting God lead you to your mate. We must stop looking. I wanted to encourage all of you that are going through a bad relationship. Let's not settle for shade tree mechanics when God is the professional. One thing about shade tree mechanics, he will leave you exposed. He will leave you with all the rewards of nothing, of hurt, lack, barrenness, sadness, and he will rip you off for your money, your body, your soul, and your joy. And shade tree mechanics is not worth it. And then you end up paying more to get something fixed that could have been done the correct way when you gave it to God. God is the only specialist. Jesus is love. Wait on God and stop settling. If they don't know how to fix it, don't let them touch it. If it's not fixed, then don't try to break it so somebody else can fix it. Learn to be settled and wait. The Bible tells us to be anxious for nothing, and he will give us the desires of our heart. And the desires of our heart should be what God wants us to have. Let's not be in God's permissive will, but let's be in his perfect will. His permissive will is where he allow us to have what we want. And then we take it to the heartbreak and we go through all the ups and downs. We want to cry out to God. Let's not have to go through that era in our life. Let's be in God's perfect will. Even if you don't understand, the agreement between heaven and earth is amen. Just say, Lord, yes to your will, to your way, and I will obey. I pray it has been a blessing to your soul. And I pray that you all have a blessed and prosperous day. God bless you.
design. The one he kept for me until it was time. The one that I dreamed about. The one I can't live without. The one he kept for me until it was time. I put my hand in yours, now and forevermore. Just put your faith in me, I will be all that you need. I'd pray and wait for you so patiently, and now he's blessed our love for eternity. The one I was praying for, the one he delayed me for, the one he kept for me until it was time. All that I want to be is all that you'll ever need. I praise him for the day he let you pass by my way. Till it was time. Oh, I put my hand in yours, now and forevermore. Just put your faith in me, I will be all that you need. All that I want to be, until it was time.